Good morning, guys. In front of me is iPad Pro, and let me show you how to activate automatic app updates. At first, open the settings, then find and select App Store. And here under automatic downloads, you will find app updates. So just mark the indicator and that's it. From now on, new updates will be applied automatically. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.